I'm David Bitton. I'm a global director for media and entertainment vertical at Hypertech.
Hi, I'm Ali Dadoud. I'm the chief commercial and innovation officer for Hypertech.
Hypertech is a company that started out of Montreal in 84. Today, we are over 750 employees, and we operate in different verticals, so financial sector, service provider.
Public sector.
Thank you. And M&E, about 3 years ago, we started a big investment by hiring a big team. And we focus particularly in building, manufacturing, high performance workstations and servers that we ship all over the world and support all over the world. We have also a division for software. And lately we launched our cloud infrastructure on demand also, based out of Montreal. And we're spreading across the world pretty soon. One little point. Before I pass it to my friend Elliot, is this company is very, very big into R&D and engineering, so we invest a lot. We do pretty cool things, innovative things, and Elliot is here to talk about the latest baby of Hypertech, which is gonna address all the power consumption happening. Elliot?
So talking about innovation, what we have here is the immersion cooling systems. Now what the immersion cooling systems provide is really solving a lot of the world's problems. For example, over 3% of the world's power is going to IT in data centers. With immersion cooling, we can reduce that 3% to 2%. And the other technology we're investing in is heat recuperation. With heat recuperation, we can take that 2% and bring it down to 1%. So really this technology of the future. Also, servers that are immersed have 60% less failure rates, and they last quite a long time. And by the end of this year, our render nodes that you see in our tank today will be made out of plastic from the ocean. So some of the products that are available today in these fashions for the M&E industry are render nodes, VDI, workstations, so pretty much everything a studio needs to make a production happen.
For my side, the Seagraph is my favorite show. I've been in the industry for over 26 years, so this is my 24th Seagraph. It's also a way of working with all the partners, vendors that we work through the year, but also a place where we meet also all the customers. So for us, it was very important to be able to show a full rounded solution. So we have an entire remote workflow system right here with render nodes, remote workstations on each side, and the cloud solution. We wanted to be present, particularly this year that is coming back to Canada, which is our roots. So we wanted to be here and work with everybody and all the partners. Unfortunately, I mean, all the technology is coming, right? AI is also very big into that, the cloud. And remote workflow is one of the key topics. But I will say that I'm happy to see that all that works with, of course, all the CPU and GPU for the big manufacturers. But knowing that what is coming in the future, that those CPU are gonna consume up to 3 times more power, everybody is concerned about how or how they can operate their regular server room with 3 times more power consumption in the same space, right? So I think we got a good glimpse with this. So we had a lot of traction with immersion cooling. So I will say, and our goal, by the way, with our cloud solution is not having ordinary racks into the cloud, but having tanks like that. So we are sustainable and we can preach or go for what we preach, actually. I joined this company because it has a full 360 package solution from hardware that we create to software, storage, even accessories. You know, I was like a ZenSlab tablets and many others over there. For me, it allows me to help customers and accompany customers through the entire process of their workflow with every solution that we can. And the latest addition of the cloud is really the latest part that we needed to fulfill the entire portfolio that we had.
Sustainability is at the heart of what Hypertech does. And what Hypertech believes is not a question of sustainability at a cost. It's let me provide you cost savings with sustainability. This is becoming more and more important for studios which are running out of power, running out of space, and are really needing more compute, more power, because they're just making incredible movies, incredible games. So we're very happy to be able to help our customers achieve what they're trying to do.
We're dealing also with a lot of customers that, you know, they grow through the year, their server room, and suddenly they get limited from the city because they consume too much power, or they need to grow and they don't have enough place to put all the new chillers to cool down all of those servers and all that. So this is where we get in and we can work, reduce all that consumption of power without having to reinvest a lot of in the construction or in moving space.